And there is more late breaking news. An Edmond soldier's sentence is reduced.
First Lieutenant Michael Behenna was supposed to serve 25 years in a military jail. Now he'll spend 15 years. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards just spoke with his mother. He joins us now live with the late breaking details. Wendell.
Jessica, Vicky Behenna got the news personally from the chairman of the Army Clemency Board himself. He called her at her office to tell her about her son's new sentence.
The news was good, but not exactly what the Behenna family wanted to hear.
Grateful that they had taken steps to reduce the sentence. Along with that, a little disappointed.
Lieutenant Michael Behenna is in prison, convicted in a military court for killing an Iraqi detainee. Behenna has contended all along it was self-defense. He was sentenced to 20 years, but today a clemency board reduced his confinement to 15 years. His mother says it's a good start.
We were hoping, of course, maybe unrealistically, that the board would suspend Michael's sentence while the appeal's pending, because the appeal raises such significant issues.
Support for Behenna has been coming from around the country. His girlfriend, who helps maintain his website, defendmichael.com, says she hoped the sentence would have been reduced more, but she says it's a step in the right direction. His mom adds they will continue to fight.
I won't stop until Michael gets home.
As you can see, a mother determined to bring her son home. We can tell you that next step, the appeal, will happen later this spring. His attorneys filed that appeal last December. Reporting live tonight in the newsroom, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Wendell. Now, the government should file its response to the appeal by this spring.